Right, well, that's a bit of a wild goose chase, but not really, because look what I've come to be able to see. You know, all the way up here, all the way along here, I'm on top of the quarry. But I'm going to have to backtrack because there's no way round it. It looks like you'd have to walk through thick jungle. And there's no guarantee you can get out. The road's sort of over that way, but I've got to get on. Look at that, and there's that quarry over there. Well, there's nothing to stop me coming in here. You can walk anywhere you want these days. But there's no way out, as far as I can see. So I know the track I need is down there, just the other side of those trees there. Beautiful views though, isn't it? What fantastic views I've got. So it was worth it from that point of view. And of course I have got the time, but I don't think there is a way. I don't think there's a way. It looks to me like I'm going to have to go up. It's too dodgy, it's very steep, and I don't exactly know if I would come out where I'm supposed to. So it looks like we're going to have to backtrack up a bit. It wasn't really that far. It probably is. People that know the way will say, oh, you just go down there, there's a track, it takes you through. I can't do that on a day like today, because that's something to explore another time. Because a day like today, I'm limited by time. So there's all this to come and explore. You know what I mean? We just have a quick look while we're here. This was all the quarries. Just in case there's a path, we never know. Somebody's been walking along here, look. I don't know what all this would have been. Looks like a platform, done it for a railway. Just in case there's a path through that locals will know. Locals would know a path if one existed. Now there isn't a path. No, there's no path. You're gonna have to go round, Sheila. It didn't matter. I'm glad I found this place. It's all downhill. Well, I've got to go uphill and then back again. It's only a half an hour deviation. But how else have I got a view like that, eh? Go past the goats again. This is Sheila, the 14th of October 2015, exploring Cheddar's area. The gorge, the woods, the fields all around, and now this old, what looked like a quarry, but someone told me it was a testing ground. I don't quite know what they meant by that. But you can get in there. I've just walked up that ramp. I've just walked up that ramp there. Like I said, if there is a way down without having to go right round, it would be. There's no guarantee though I would come out where I'd want to come out. And I haven't got time to explore today. I did really think there was going to be a path though. Right, over and out for now, everyone.